That's a carryover of the Phoenix 1600 with a floater jet motor and a cowling. Using it because the Phoenix motor had the wires right through, so yeah, we'll see how it goes.